Hey, Measuring Hero, Jay here. When I first moved here from the United States, my colleagues all here asked me, what level AUKOM training are you? Honestly, I didn't know. I didn't even know what AUKOM was, so we did a little bit of research to find out. So apparently, AUKOM is Ausbildung, Koordinaten, Mess, Technik. Ausbildung being school or education, Koordinaten, coordinate, Mess, measuring, technique. Ausbildung, Koordinaten, Mess, Technik, or AUKOM. AUKOM is the arbiter of a global training standard for production measurement technology. They provide basic training for coordinate measuring systems that is absolutely completely machine independent. These classes cover things like what is a coordinate system, or what are constructions, or what are some measuring best practices, and even technical things like what's the effect of temperature on your measurements. These classes are divided into training level courses like AUKOM 1, AUKOM 2, AUKOM 3, GD&T. These trainings are available in 31 countries and 17 languages. About 28,000 students have taken AUKOM training in a classroom like this. Okay, well, I think I got everything. Dieter, have I missed anything?
In the end, all we talk about are global comparable and reliable results. And by the way, Jay, you should take your class now.
Okay, thank you. I guess I have a lot of work left to do. So with that, we'll end it here. Thank you for joining us this week, and we'll see you next Thursday.